Gary Ottonato with Jabari Weems on my left.
Jabari, you guys beat Loyola today. It was a good game by the defense, and especially by you with four interceptions. Talk about that. That doesn't happen very often.
Nah. Our coaches just drove a great defense. We played man the whole game, and I knew that I could stick with their receivers. And every time the quarterback threw it up, I knew I just had a chance to get it. So I took advantage of it.
It was very windy out here today. Did that play a factor in the game? Were you counting on the ball drifting a little bit, maybe?
A little bit. I know on offense, our quarterback threw one deep ball, and it kind of sailed on me. But I just had to get my judgment right and time my jumps right, and I made plays on the ball.
And talk about the way this team is gelled together. You guys got off to a slow start, maybe even lost some games that you thought you might have won. Now, near the end of the year, you really seem to be clicking, and you're going into the biggest game of the year on a high note.
Yeah, early in the season, we had some troubles finishing in the fourth quarter, and we just knew we had to step it up in the playoffs, and I feel like we're peaking at the right time. So,
all right. Congratulations. You know, one of the best defensive efforts all year, so we'll see you next week. Good luck to you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thanks for coming on, Jabari.
Thank you.